Hello everyone, I am Akash and today my topic is Faradays Law. So what made the Faraday to come up with this idea is Oersted experiment. Oersted experiment said that the magnetic field can be created due to the electric field. So basically Faraday reversed this process, he generated an electric field due to the magnetic field, and can be understood by in the primary coil I have connected a battery, and in the secondary coil there is a galvanometer to see the deflection. So what basically happens is if I put a magnet inside the iron toroid, the deflection can be takes place in the output, and if I take it out the if I take a magnet in the opposite direction, the deflection will be the opposite of the first deflection will be the opposite of the first deflection. So now it can be understood by the by this graph. So this graph basically the magnetic field versus time. So when the switch is closed, the magnetic field is increasing, and then somewhere comes the steady state. And when the switch is open, the magnetic field decreases. So it can be understood by the mathematical equation, that is the phi of EF bar into DL, where phi is magnetic flux. So here it is important that magnetic flux should be changed to get the current. That is, if this is a magnet, the magnet should be inside out, so that the current should pass from the transform from the primary coil to the secondary coil. So phi F is the magnetic flux, and N is a number. Basically, there is a negative sign because if I put my magnet inside, the direction of the current changes, and if I take my magnet outside, the again the deflection changes. Basically, not the current, the deflection changes. So EF is an induced electric field in the closed circuit. So basically, magnetic field changes per unit time. So that was my topic about the Faraday's law. Thank you.